known as Butter, Taylor Swift, versus Kanye West.
It's Mr. Western Modern Gandhi with swagger unrivaled. Spitting verses so damn holy, must have come from the Bible. With your love songs in your pages, you forever would be nameless if I didn't come along and then make this bitch famous. Gold digger sold for popping, became musically crude, and I'm still dropping hotter shit, just rapping poopity scoop. My auto-tune changed the game, I suggest that you should use it, cause you can only sing two notes like you sampled your own music. Now drop off the earth again, snake, and I come replace your shit. My clothes sell out so quickly they should call me Taylor Swift. I broke the record of breakout artists that I've launched, while you're the broken record of breakup songs that high schools play at prom.
Let me take the mic back. Let's see who is speechless. Your rapping sloppy, too bad you can't re-release it. Everyone loved your hits until you started rambling. Now the whole world is pissed, like it's your Grammy. I'm for breaking the silence, but they should've wired your mouth, then you wouldn't rant on Kim and send your marriage Kanye's out. I've never missed with genre switches. Folk first hit the money, I killed it running country. You failed trying to run the country. Wax figures are the only kind of models that you slept with. It's obvious and soft that you're fishing for attention. A stone and paparazzi, they should call you Rockefeller. You couldn't even square up in your Roblox.
Hold up. Yo, that verse really hurt me, and I'ma let you finish, but we can tell that Liz Rose wrote the best of all your disses. You sued a dude for a dollar to bring justice to women. I made bigger change when I drove 50 cent out of business. Oh, call me Scooter Braun because I'm stealing this match, huh? Ate so much pussy, now I ate this one from cats, huh?
I see why you're fancy disappointed after all that noise from your release dates for Yandy back to Slavery's a Choice. Your verses were so monotonous and dragged on for so long that you'd be better off spewing your 400-page contract.
So don't rule on George based on your history with women. Seems you're only fond of bushes when you push fiancés in them. Your career is like your clothing line, torn up and washed out. Now you're only known as the Electro College Dropout.